Hi everybody, this is Ages, and welcome back to episode 16 of my playthrough guide. We're doing pretty well here. So, in the previous episode, we started digging out this copper note. And I have dug all the way around it. As you can see here, I'm going to break this piece. And we're going to test out to see if they actually have fixed this whole story about the node breaking, if we chop out from underneath to save them time. So, while I was off camera, I sat here and I dug all this out. And we're just going to knock it out, see what happens. There's very little holding it to the sides, to the ground. Because I've watched a few videos now. This apparently works. But for some reason, it's just not working for me. Either the game doesn't like me, or that node that we first attempted it on was maybe bugged or something. I don't know. But it's taking me some time. And we're down to like the last legs. So we're just going to smash out this piece. I deliberately wanted to record this. Oh, now I'm not even hitting the ground. It was quite a bit of a challenge to get all this done. But hopefully this will be like the last node I'll mine with these rubbish tools. Okay, so now there's officially nothing touching the ground from this side. Let's just move this piece here. Okay, so we just got this last little piece. Now we're going to see if this is going to work. Two things are going to happen. This is not going to work. It's going to fall down. Or it's going to fall on my head and crush me. So, three things. If it falls down and crushes me, that's going to suck. Because this is like my only set of tools. There we go. We're on the last bit here. Last little bit. Is it gonna work? And no. That's annoying. Make a floating base, yeah. But like, I've done everything that they do in the other channels, but for some reason, they just don't like me. Well, that was a bit of a waste of time, but I got quite a bit of ore out of this one. I was really hoping it was going to work, man. So I don't have to fall down again. Should be able to reach it here. Yeah. A little bit more. Maybe it's this piece that's holding it up. It's not even in hitting range. That little piece did break, though. I don't know. See, the thing is, I can't... Oh, even the middle piece broke. But somewhere here, there is a... dingy. Let's get my stem up. I'll just jump across. Something's holding it up. Because like, now it's starting to break apart. Let's just nap and we'll try this again in the daytime. Oh, the enemy is nearby. You can't sleep. Where's this enemy? Yep. You're not nearby no more, buddy. Oh well, we tried. Okay, well, let's just finish off this node. There's all the copper we got so far. It would be funny if it's actually the tree that's holding it up. See, that wasn't even there, and that's where that broke. Hit this tree. Now I'm curious to see if it's the tree. Well, it wasn't the tree. Nope, can't hit it from over here. Yeah, because of how I dug it out, it's now difficult to get to it. Oh, at least we can still get on top. So, knock at this piece. Drastically improve my pickaxe skills here. Do you have my hoe on me just in case? Let's aim for this piece. Even though it's slowly killing me doing it like this, I'm still breaking off larger chunks. Hopefully that piece at the end will also fall off now. There we go, it did what I wanted it to do. Some success at least. Digging out did make it easier, but it didn't do what I wanted it to do. Oh well. At least we officially got one full node out. So there's that. Lucky for that second piece that I managed to hook onto. Then we must just go fetch our cart. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It was the tree? Was it the tree? No, I don't know. Oh, man. Oh, well. Job's done. There's a little bit there. Okay, so now we need to bring our cart here so we can get most of the stuff back home. Not too bad. We got 4 stacks. Would have obviously liked a lot more. It's gonna be a pain getting back up here with that little cart. Wants a tier 2 one. Oh, can't have a tier 2 one. Okay, let's grab our cart. Oh, what am I doing? I'm like running straight to the burial mound. Trying to clear me a path. But like I said in previous videos, the luck to me finding this path again. Okay, let's put it here. Take off. Oh, one load. He wants to die. Came here to die. This one should have a lot of stone in it, yeah. See, some stuff I can actually carry. I don't need to put everything in there. I'm trying to get most of it. Nice little mining camp this was. Served his job. Made us proud. Made us rich. And like all things, it now gets abandoned. What can I carry? Don't need those. Don't need that. He's quite heavy. Carts are sitting at just the wrong angle. I can't carry that. No, see, that's too heavy. I want the head though. okay, we now got enough of those. Seriously? Like, what the hell? I don't want to break the base just so I can get to my damn cart. You're not in the right position. There we go. We're on the cart. We're on the move. And it's all uphill from here. I'm heavy. The cart's heavy. Well, the cart is loaded with copper, so it's quite interesting how such a small game like this even has gravity mechanics. Which of course make it even more fun. Okay, let's get a bit of motion going because I can't make it up just that little bit of a lip. Like, seriously? And of course, it's raining while I'm trying to do this, so. It's gonna be a long adventure home, I can tell you that much. Yep, let's lose some of this weight. Sorry, stone. Always get more stone. Okay, so I can't go up the steeper hills, but I can now go up slightly better hills. Pity. Come on. Quite annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, interesting trek home I'm busy doing. And it's only because I can't just go like over the hill, I've got to go around the hill. I've got to go all the way down there still. They need someone, second player or something, just so they can push the cart. Stuck on that. Oh, great. That's what's pushing. Yeah, yeah. Keep pushing me, buddy. Keep pushing. Again, this way, though. Keep pushing. Now, I didn't say attack the car, so just keep pushing. Stupid. There you go. Cart's free. Oh, there's two of them. Now, where's your guy? Thinks he can shoot me here. There we go. Trying to find the least steepest path possible. Okay, we're going the right way now. Yeah, we made good progress. From there, it's over there. At least this area is fairly flat. Gravity mechanics, man. Awesome, but deadly. I can't even say I remember how flat the road home would be. Yeah, let's get some stem again. Come on, up the hill. You're wasting stem. Can't wait till I get better food. See, I'm not even going in the right direction no more. How far more? Oh, still very far. What am I stuck on? You serious? Clearly came through here because this has been cleared. Like, I'm finding every single little hill possible, like stuff you wouldn't even notice if I wasn't pulling this wagon. Nope. Yeah, we got a slope. We got this. Times are tough, man. Times are tough. Oh, come on, seriously? I didn't realize that stone up there. There we go. Here we made it over the hill. It's mostly downhill from here. And we're moving away from base. Maybe slightly this way. Running through the forest at night with the heavy cart. This makes me revisit my comment. Good old days. People used to travel across country. So we did learn that the trick kind of works, but it's not perfect. You got to figure out that perfect spot to smash and then the whole thing falls down. But if there's like something small and insignificant holding it in place, then you're screwed. Throwing all this lovely wood away. But I'm now just fed up. I just want to get home. Seriously, Mr. Boar? Yeah. But at least we know I'm doing this properly. It's the struggles, the tribulations, the entertainment value. Okay, we are officially home. Because I threw all the good stuff away. Park it right here. Okay, everybody, thank you for watching this video. Sorry, it took me flipping forever to get back home. It was not quite my intention to struggle so hard on getting something such a simple task done. But with that, I'm going to say thank you for watching. This is episode 16. And I shall see you guys in the next one. We will be doing some more crypt raiding. Burial chambers. To get more of those cores. So that we can burn through all this copper a lot faster. Pretty much faster than what it took me to get it here. Damn. Oops. Okay, see you guys in the next one.